The poster comes down, and there's nothing there. It's just the cell. And death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please.
No, can't
please. Let me sleep.
Please.
I just want to sleep. Now I can sleep.
money. Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. And who the hell does she think she is? The director?
You forgot something!
I'm sorry, sir. Get it done right now. I'll do it immediately.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good. You better run along now. I have a lot of work to do. Important bureau business.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here.
Do your job.
Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Up, please. I want to go home.
We haven't got all day.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Mr. Faden, the new director.
Why do they keep you around?
Fine. Get out of here.
That'll be all. You're dismissed.
I've got nothing more for you.
Don't let it go to your head.
That'll be all. You can't find good help these days.
Don't let it go to your head.
You can't find good help these days.
Why do they keep you around?
It's on the desk. Invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over.
This is nonsense. It stops now. I need to get to Trench's office. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
The Thunder Sword storms you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow and red.
Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Really?
Hey,
This is so weird. But it is my head. Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the Hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the Nostalgia Department. He opened the door to the Hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the Hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
He's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Thank you.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.